Come on.
I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is Parra worth supporting or is it bad for my health? I'm tired of boring play and all the F grade acts. My stomach hurts when I'm watching that pathetic attack. The club don't give a damn about its fans, yo. Wake up and smell the coffee man who's running the show. A 5-year plan, who the hell cares? Let's start stringing wins today and answer fans' prayers. First bring us hope, no more boring bullshit. Get the players pumped up like a tiny unit. It's time to speak up, that's what Birdie said. Costinus did it when he did Brady was dead. I got love for my Eels, but we can never go anywhere. We can't just leave at the wheel. We gotta start making changes. Not by extending Curdy's contract, man, that just reeks of danger. A patient was supposed to be. How can we entertain a coach's records too from 18? I'll have to go back to old 12 was per game, but things changed. That's the way it is.
Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is.
Changes. All I see is waste of spaces. Misplaced structure makes the Eels disgraceful. We other. I wonder what it takes to make this one better club. Let's erase the wasted. Take a leap from Heine's book. He just gets right in the fight. The guy deserves so much better. Man, this isn't right. He's the heart and soul of the blue and gold. His post-match gaze, the story is told. And although we seemed heaven-sent, we ain't ready to get the best of Sandal yet. It ain't a secret, don't conceal the fact that coach just isn't a coach. It's as simple as that. Some things will never change. The fans want another way, but they're staying with the same game. Now tell me what's a fan to do. There's more excitement on mobiles being aired on channel 2. And I'm not saying there's an easy way, but I can only pray that the accountable stand up and make way so we can see the mighty Eels. Now doesn't that appeal? That's the way it is.
Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.
Gotta make a change. It's time for us Eels fans to start making some changes. Let's change the way we spend, and let's change the way we attend, and let's change our unified silence. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do for our club to survive. I see no changes. Can Kearney streak some wins, please? This guy will look out, finding sand in the Middle East. Instead of working with the player's strengths, he's got them all over the park like a big freaking mess. And not one player has improved since he came along. They've all gone backwards, doesn't that mean that the coach is wrong? Major sponsor wants to back him up, it cracks me up like what the fuck? He's gotta learn to hold their own. I get jealous when I see ex-players going strong. Club tells the fans to be patient, well I've been patient. And it just feels like the 90s once more. And there's my vent in a tune, I think it ain't cool that my club's being run by fools. And as long as it stays the same, point for far more pain. Not a feel for the hate train, and then we'll come full circle in this blame game. Unfortunate hands that our destiny is in. Well, that's the way it is.
That's just the way it is.
You're my sister.
That's
yeah.
Just the way it is.
The way it is, the way it is.
Things will never be the same. Change.
You're my brother, you're my sister.
That's just the way it is.
Ah,
yeah.
Some things never change.